Animal Magic's a licensed nonprofit exotic animal rescue / educational program.
That was cool that it was holding a snake. The cobra.
I have over 4,000 exotic animals. I've had lions, bears, monkeys, cobras, sloths, kangaroos, everything down to little tiny bugs.
It is the loudest bird in the world.
I like to think that what I do is entertaining as well as educational. It's not like reading a textbook where you're reading about a sloth or a monkey. I'm bringing them right out to you. I'm licensed, I have endangered species. I've been doing this a long time. I just like doing what I do, where it gives kids a chance to see these animals up close.
I've never really seen them up close, especially rare ones. I like the part when he brought out the alligator.
All of it. His animals and his magic.
The hedgehog disappeared.
When the alligator head popped out of the bin, I just like the animals a lot.
How he takes care of the animals, it's amazing to us.
Some of the things are surprising and a little scary, right, Garrett?
I might scare you, but when you leave my show, I want you knowing that you actually learned something and you're no longer scared of the animals. That's the longest snake on Earth.
I even had a blast when I got to go on stage to hold the snake.
I learned a lot of stuff.
You could get bit, you don't hand them carefully.
It was really cool. I didn't think it would be this cool, actually. It was better than I thought it would be.
We thought it was great. It's real exciting.